relaxing music. Like, stunningly relaxing. Hello, everybody. I am live. Just so everybody knows, it's a new microphone, so I'm still working on levels, so if I need to change anything, let me know, okay? But today, we're playing Megaquarium. Apparently it's been out for a while, because Diator was telling me he played it. But I only found it like 2 days ago, and I've absolutely fallen in love. So I have a game going. That should be a little bit better. Maybe. Can I move these? I cannot. That's awesome. Yeah, that should be a little bit better now. So, these are basic movement controls, pan camera, orbit, and the camera, hover over the button, and return to home, which I always forget what to do. Okay, great stuff. You just unlocked your first round of funding for your aquarium. Use the money to get that basic requirements for your aquarium set up. These are covered in the new set of objectives. By the way, if you need to review this or any other message, you can use the button in the bottom left of the script. Gotcha. Alright, so we need to build basic tanks and set all of them up and, yeah, make it look pretty. So, let's go ahead and put... I'm going to work on... I'm going to work with just this. And I'm also going to go ahead and buy some area. So I have a little bit more room. And I keep forgetting I don't have all the stuff I used to, so... That kind of sucks, but at the same time... Yep. So, basic filter... down the other tank, too. There we go. Basic filter on both. Basic heater. Because we're doing tropical fish. And then we need some Ezor Dimisisi, whatever those are called, to each tank. So we'll go to our fishies. Now, these are the requirements. So, like, this will earn you one prestige and three ecology every time when somebody looks at them. It sizes two, so it takes up two little things in the tank. It needs hot water. Water quality of 50%, and it eats orange pellets. So, we're just going to slam a bunch of them down. There we go. And it figures. Jeez. I always do that. Let's just... One should be fine, right? Nope. Need to get rid of one more. There we go. Same with you. No, we're not selling the entire tank. We're selling you and you. There, that should be good enough. And what you can do is, and I found this out, you can put one down, and it's perfectly happy with that, because they'll take from here, but because I want them to be a little bit closer, this is bothering me. Give me a second. There we go. So, yeah. Now it's asymmetrical. Yeah. But I like to put two down so they don't have to go all the way across. And then tool station allows them to work on stuff when it breaks. higher. And of course, I love this. The first, was it aquarist? Is named Anna. It's perfect. It was meant to be. And then we are open. Huh? Oh, decorations. I forgot to decorate my plant. My tanks. So we'll just pop that down. Do that and that. We'll do some more rocks back here. Why not? So a bunch of those rounds. There you go. And our aquarium is open for guests. Ooh, and you also research new fish, and later you can actually research new technologies like bigger filters and such. So we've already unlocked that. So what I'm going to do is just get one of the things down, pause and unpause, and then I need to build a new tank. Now, I like to keep, and this is just something I do, I like to keep at least 3 tiles for people to walk past. And we need a lot of tiles in order to get a tank, so we'll just buy that. 1, 2, 3, and there. Hi, Kika! And then, of course, same thing we just did. Basic thing, basic heater, we'll throw some dotty backs in there. Now, half and half, you may have noticed a set of icons that I changed, and this is what I already explained to you. It's how to read those. One thing you can do, if you don't want to delete fish, is just add another filter. Yes, Pika, I can see chat. let's go ahead and put another feeder over here. They won't like it, but oh well. And what do I need here? At least 1 half and half chromos, and then the shoulder requirements, and special bar quality, and all that. But luckily, oh yeah, you can move things in between. I do need to decorate this tank. I don't know why I'm forgetting about that so much. Just make a nice little sign there. You do get more decorations. Yeah, Pika, I saw. But yeah. Wish I could respond it. Couldn't, though. Because reasons. And that's about even. Again, that. And every day you have to pay your workers and the fish have to be fed. And a gear's a really good worker. Let's go ahead before I forget this time. 4, 5. And as you can see, these guys are a little bit bigger, so they take up 3 slots in the tank. So as you can see, that number is 18. We can have up to 18 fish in here if they were size 1. So these are size 3, so it takes up 3 spots. I'm going to slam down a bunch of them, because why not? Retrain 2. Okay, and
I've already done that.
And we get the King Dimizeal, which is a nice looking fish. I like it. Some of these fish are absolutely beautiful. And you have to research them. I don't think you have to research the...
Excuse me.
No. You don't have to research the other stuff right now. But one thing I am going to do, because people are annoying, is I'm going to do that. Private zone. Final.
Okay.
Aw, thanks, Pika. So we have that. We have to get this unlocked. And sometimes that's literally just waiting, so luckily we have fast forward. But once we get that fish, we can actually unlock another portion here. Okay. So we now have what we need. How do I want to expand this? Well, it's tutorial. Really doesn't matter. Because I can't. Right. Again, people. Get out. Jeez, man. I can also hit M and just do that, but for some odd reason I like clicking, apparently. Oh, no. I see what you're doing. Oh, you can go in there. You're fine going in there. There we go. What? Get the... Bad. Right. What am I doing? And that. Oh, the combi mini. I actually like using these a lot better because these are both your heating and filtering, so it takes up one spot. So it's a much better little system to have. So you can plop that down. You have both requirements met. What do I need? King Demizelos. There we go. Now we can unlock the Arabian Nine Dotty Back. And you can zoom in and watch your little fishies. Hi, guys. Oh, I didn't know that. It has first-person view. So you can walk around your aquarium. Hi, everybody. How's it going? Yeah, I'm the owner. Yeah, I'm in a tank. Let me swim. Yeah, you can see your little fishies, how they're doing. All right, let's zoom out and get decorating this tank. We have some other stuff now. Thank you. I'm not. I'll explain everything you just said here in a minute, so we can put cave and sea grapes and then some sea lettuce on the side. Yeah, they are. There's a couple of fish actually do kind of grow up and get bigger. So that's nice. Now, the Dottyback does have one extra thing. It is a bully, so if you look at the Demizeel, you'll see how it's a wimp. Cannot be housed with a bully, so these two cannot go together. I selected the wrong fish. So we have to make sure that those two are away from each other. There we go. Whoa! Hello! Hold up. Oopsie. You're not dying, Aim. Yellow tank. And again, we'll just put some basic decorations in here. Eventually, these decorations do come into play because some fish require you to have a certain amount of grass, and some require you to have somewhere to hide. So those do actually come into play. Okay, so we need the yellow tank to unlock. Unlock faster. Well, that's going on. I can't. Oh, gee, thanks. I was not scrolling or anything. I can go ahead and expand this. Pause. I know exactly what's going to happen, so. 2, 4, 3, and the ball goes here. Huh? Oh. Fill, not the other thing. This here and here, and then we put a tank there, and a tank there. So it's kind of a basic game, but I really don't mind because, like, this is just kind of relaxing. Yes, that's one of our bunnies. On Detour streams, which are normally Mondays and Wednesdays, and also when we do our combined stream on Saturday, you can actually see them. So, here you can see where the decorations are going to come into play, where it's a plant lover. So, we need plants in the exhibit. So, you can see here, number one, water quality. Not a problem. But you can see here, we need at least 3 on the plants, and that's where these come in. So this is plus 5. Pop this down. And that has been fulfilled. And the rest are just decorations for other people to look at. Now we need the Black Bear Soldier Fish. And this one, you get some later on, like corals have to have a certain light level, so you cannot put these with it, but they do need some place to hide, so they will need a cave. I absolutely love these fish, they're so cute. Hi. And we'll just walk in the tank and say hi to these two.
Hello.
Having fun? Oh, that seems like you're... Are you having fun today? Are you? You look dead on the inside. Moving on. Oh, they're paused. That's why. Oh, they're paused while you're down here. Okay. Of course, because that unlocked. Okay, so we've unlocked those. Let's go ahead and... What do they need? They need... their size 4, heated water, 55%. And they need a place to hide. So, every fish put in needs a place to hide. So we need a 4. I think we will need 2 of these driftwood caves. We'll put them in front. Now I'm back here in the corner. And we can't fit our sea grapes in, so we'll have to... There we go. And done. See, and... Okay, so these little bubbles here are prestige, and that's how you kind of level up. Track it down here. I haven't met the requirements yet. There we go. Grass is getting tired. Build some benches. Stand around and enjoy my fish, Damon. But that was weird. And so this next requirement is literally just saying that prestige does fall after time, so you have to keep kind of improving and making go ahead and pop some more benches down. So yeah, that's... There we go. It's just because we had the thing and thing. Or we unlocked the fish. So yeah. I was just enjoying... Uh-oh. So, yeah. A piece of equipment just broke down. So this is not going to work as well. You can click on it to make it a little bit more important. So your person will go grab the toolkit and head over and fix it. Now, what I normally do is I will normally set this up as one zone, have two people working it, is my kind of like what I've been doing. As you can see, they don't really carry things with their hands, they're telepathic. But yeah, I'll normally set up about 4 to 8 tanks depending on what's in them and what's required. But you can see the heater broke, so the tank water's slowly getting colder and colder, and fish will eventually die, and it's not happy. There we go. Now let's just go ahead and fast forward for another 2 minutes in game time. You'll have this one done, I guess you. There we go. And we do need one more one here so that they don't have to go so far. But yeah, that is the basics of the game. Nice and easy. And you get... weren't able to feed all the animals, so I need to hire one more person. There, they'll be able to help out. As she runs around frantically, go ahead, you can do it. Yeah, I like to keep my streams kind of chill. Just relax. It's the end of the day. I don't want to be... to, like, upbeat. So, we win! Let's take a job at Northwoods. So you can stay and kind of build them up, but going through, I just like to, you know, finish it. We've been tasked with refurbishing this old aquarium. It already has several tanks, some decorations, even a couple of surviving fish. It's a healthy source of ecology points, but these only unlock new animals. To unlock other things, we need science points. So science points are used to unlock new pieces of equipment, tanks, and facilities for your guests. So what do we have here? We have some, looks like tanks in there. Yep, yellow tanks. And that's it. Boy. but we are going to put down one of my favorite animals I've unlocked so far, the zebra moray eel. Now, this one is kind of a warning, is they actually eat crustaceans, so don't do that. But they also take mussels instead of regular, and they grow. So basically, it increases, this fish gets bigger by 1 each day that all requirements are met. Will grow to 9 after 4 days, so it does get bigger. But that tank doesn't need, no, it's got everything it needs. I do need to put down a mussel dispenser back here. I will move you over, just put you over here for now. That way we can use that some other place. Wait, hold on. He needs to with guesties. See, there he is. Say hello. What else does this area need? I need a tool bench, and now I need that. Now we need to get this up, so I'm just gonna put a put that in the wrong spot. There we go. If they don't have access, then they will not be able to actually work on that if it breaks down. So what's in this tank? We have Arabian blue line dynamics. Add those. Where else do I need fish? Where's my empty tanks? Half and halves. That tank's pretty much full. I don't want to put anything in with the eel. That one's nearly full. That one's nearly full. Okay, so we only need a tank with, we need fish for this tank. It already has all the other requirements, so let's see what we got. Ooh, those are pretty. Royal gammons. A lot in there. And better water, so we'll put another copy mini down. The place is not blocking anything. Actually, I can move this. Wait, that's blocking a lot of things. Crud. So what we're going to do is put it there, and then we'll go ahead and buy a little section like that. It should be fine because they can get around. Let's decorate. Anything new? We have rubble, which is big rocks, but we want sea grapes. Sea grapes, and we'll put a little bit of rock back here. Just make it feel a little bit better. And then for this guy, eelgrass, of course. Because why not? And I'll put some sea lettuce in there, too. There we go. And sea lettuce for eel. There we go. I think all we need to do is hire staff, so I'm going to hire 2 staff, Claire, and also Romeo. So those are our 2 staff, and let's open. Good work. The aquarium is restocked and is open to the public. You may have noticed that all the tanks at Northwoods are embedded into the walls. They are called unimaginatively wall tanks. Wall tanks are viewed by guests from one side and accessed by staff by the other. This allows you to keep your equipment behind closed doors. Speaking of doors, the staff door, we've already seen what that does. At rank 3, guests expect your equipment to be hidden away, and they will complain otherwise. So we need to build at least a 3x3. Doesn't say what we need to unlock. What should we unlock? May damage or eat stony coral plants. Whatever those are, crustaceans. And then the angelfish dislikes, cannot be housed with any of its other kinds, so we can only put 1 in the tank at once. So what should we do? Which fish? Oh, this one too. But this one grows. Chat? Alright, I'm picking then. Let's go with the grouper because we get the science out of it. Okay. It doesn't really matter which one. I am deleting those barrels because they're there for no reason at all. And then for this, the basic pump is fantastic because it allows you to like set up back here and have a tank over here. So all your equipment's hidden and you can have stuff in the middle of the floor. So, let us go ahead and pause so that I can do this. And then put the tank in so that none of them get into my way. We'll do a basic wall tank. And we'll move it out like that. We'll have it nice and big. And then we have walls now. Do that. And that, and then I'll put a staff door here. And then we'll finish off the wall. And then I can sell these walls. And we're good. So, we need our basic stuff. I do want to do a power filter and a power heater for this. Because this is a larger tank. But one thing I wish they did a little bit better is saying, like, this much, you know, this one is only good for this amount. But it really doesn't... Oh, there it is. It says there, 18. It was these. So, basically, it's... Sometimes for me, it's kind of hard to figure that out. Anyway, moving on. We can go ahead and unpause now. And what fish do we have? Oh my god, we have a lot. We could do... we have soldier fish. We have... Let's do a tank of soldier fish. Actually, we'll do 3 soldier fish. This is a big tank. We'll do dotty backs. We can do dotty backs. 4 of them. And then King Demizeals. Nice colorful school we have there. We'll put, since they like the hide, we'll put that up front. And then we'll add some grass over here. And then behind this one. Secrets. Wait, what? How did I messed up. It's supposed to be a 3x3. Oh man. Oh well. I would say there are more fish in the sea, but that kinda seems weird to say right now. So we'll just go ahead and build another section. Just that like half our money. Side though, we'll actually do a 3x3. 3x3. Got it this time. We'll go ahead and slap this down here. And then finish off the walls. There we go, and we can unpause. Now, any animal is sufficient water quality. So, we have 2 of those already, the yellow tags. We have 1 zoo or a eagle. We don't have any of these as yours, and that's all we're missing. Why not? It'll be all of them. Just put a... No, that ain't gonna be enough. So, do a power heater. And a power filter. Yeah, they just gave us... Oh, we have to earn reputation, we get a bunch more money. Okay, that works. And then, secrets. And we'll do some small rocks on one side. And back to the grass. With a small little glob of sea lettuce. And since we need to wait a little bit, let's go amongst my people. Oh, look at them. That's a nice big school. So sad, like, doesn't have a lot in there. Hi, dude. Nothing down there. So, this is our colorful aquarium. They are all babies. And they got a yellow. outside now. I really should have put that up front, but oh well. People can see you. Yeah, hi! You animate really weird. You also kind of sit up, which is kind of cool. And over here we have these guys. So yeah, we're making progress. So, I do want to put another tank down. Do a corner tank. Because I kind of want to expand this way. I'll need to delete all these. Which will kind of open the place up a little bit. And make sure it's lined up. Big, put a staff door here, and then we'll do a wall here. Now we can reopen because people can't get back there. Actually, I should reverse those. Staff door here, sell that one, the wall. Now I have space to actually put all this down. Power filter. And a power here. There we go. Now, do we want to do another, like, cool little, yeah, I think we will. Oh, we have our core groupers. Awesome. Picnics are safe. Just, like, conspicuously, we want to keep the tank. Crustaceans, smaller stuff, so we need to be careful with those. Wait, what? Impressive work on the latest expansion. You've proven you're ready for even more advanced aquarium design techniques. Time to learn about pumps. Pumps allow you to remotely locate your equipment away from your tanks. Instead of attaching your heaters, filters directly to your tank, you attach them to the pump, which is several tiles away. So we just need dual lagoon tank in that. So, nice and easy. So let's look at our new fish. Coral grouper. It'll eat any fish with size 2 or less, and when it's fully grown, it's size 3 or less. So that's something you need to keep an eye out. So we'll just throw you in. Just go ahead and give you somewhere to hide. Excuse me. And some sea grapes. And we'll do sea less. There we go. Okay. So we need... Do we have any size 4 fish? We have soldier fish. I think might be our only option. So let's do those, and then I need plenty more places to hide, so I can actually go into this, and we will delete that. 6, and then if I delete this lettuce, we're gonna so that I can put another one of these kind of up front. However, to put, because that's a long walk for them, I will go ahead and put, no, not pellets, mosses. And let's take a look at our new tank. Hi, friends. You guys look lost. It's like, what do we do? We're in the grass, we don't know what to do. Why does, I just, okay, so this guy, I definitely got like CIA vibes from for a second. Right. So we have all that done. And like I said, I want to expand down this way. That's why that's a corner tank. And since we're kind of expanding this way, I'm going to put some benches down because they're lazy. Stupid people needing benches. Did I leave any room down here for any of this? Not really. He's not full grown too, Peter. Right, so, what was I doing? Expansion, yes. One thing I like to do before I do an expansion is I like to look through the fish that we have and make sure we don't have too many. Like, I probably won't do any more of these Azure Demoiselles because we have 11 of them. I'll probably do some more kings, royal gamuts. I want more of. Why don't we do a school of these three? Or we'll do flame anglerfishes. Yeah, we're doing a tank with a flame anglerfish in it. I have decided. It's been decided. We just need to expand. I do want to do that the lagoon tank with this expansion. Let's open it up a little bit this way as well. And then lagoon tank. I can make it centered. What am I trying to center it up for? Now we do need that pump in order to make this work right, so we need to wait until we have a little bit more science. But I am gonna go ahead and do the pump room. That's enough room there. And then a step in. So the pump room is ready. We just need flame baps. There we go. Got that. So, when you put one of these down, basic pump, and then have a line telling it what tank to connect to. And then we are going to do power stuff. Power heater, power heater. Let's go ahead and add our fish. Anglerfish. We only have one in here. And I'm going to pause really. Well, no, he's dying. Why is he dying? Oh, that's right. So we need more heat. A lot more heat. One of our guests is thirsty. Okay, so we put them down. I'm just going to put these down really quick. There we go. Okay. So, that's going to leave the problem, though. I will have to upgrade these so that I can get another pump on here, or another filter on here later, but that's fine. So, it'll eat nothing that we have, so we can actually go ahead and throw more fish in there. So, let's do five of those. Five of those. This is a big tank. Five of those. Does it? I don't think it does. Give me half a second and then we'll check. Whoa, why are you dying? Oh god. I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work, but I have an idea. Oh, apparently we can do that. Excellent. If that's the case, I am going to move you over here so that we have one of these doing nothing but filters. There we go, and then one of these doing nothing but heaters. I don't think it does it? No, they have a place to walk through. Right there. Oh, just wait until you get, there's another pump that they have that I've unlocked in my other game where it actually allows you to go to two different tanks. Okay, so where are we here? Do a coral grouper maybe? No. Yellow tanks. Three yellow tanks. Oh, that's a beautiful looking tank when it comes to color. Let's decorate it. There. There. Here. Do sea grapes in the middle. I love sea grapes. And then we'll do eel grass. So, if you go down here, this is what our... Oh, wow. Okay, that tank is pretty. I could do something. But yeah, that's a really nice looking tank. Oh, we have mail. Our moor eel has grown to size 9. It's now fully grown. What do I need food-wise back here? I need... looks like... green and red? If I saw that right? Or green and orange. Green and red. Good job, Anna. Thanks. Tool station back here as well somewhere. Back this corner. There's really nowhere back here. And I'm going to go ahead and hire one more Isla to join a little happy family. I do need to have one more vending machine. So of course I do. Here, I'll put you. That was blank, so I'll put you there. Ooh, and I ranked level 4. Let's go. Yeah, I've gotten Blue Knuckle Kermit Crab. Oh, I can get it. So these are scavengers, so you don't have to feed them. But people, or fish, love eating them. Which one? Foxface Rabbit Fish, the Reef Squirrel Fish, Blue Knuckle Kermit Crab, or Longhorn Cowfish? Why you decide, I'm taking a drink. Tasty. Oh, you want to go for the crab? Okay, you can do that. Oh yeah, I wanted to go take a look at our crab friend. Or our eel friend. See? Fully grown. Will you get out of my way? Fully grown. Hi, buddy. I'm glad you're nice and happy. Okay, we need to just get a little bit more prestige, and we will win. So, in order to kind of speed that up, let's go ahead and run one. Go ahead and do a weird little expansion in this area. Where we're going to put a wall tank. Right by next to the vending machine, where, you know, all wall tanks should go. And then our staff door, and we can open this. There we go. We'll need our base down. Our base down. And here, I think we're going to go with a single flame anglerfish. And yellow tanks. There we go. Now they should be nice and happy. Oops. We need a broom stand. And actually, let's do rubble. There we go. And back here, what a... oh. And they eat green in this tank. Back here. We're also going to put a broom stand so that people can go and clean up messes. About time you start sweeping by placing bins. And what I try to do is I normally try and put them somewhere in the vicinity of the drink places. I just blocked the entrance, didn't I? Yes, I did. Cool, new filter. Let's go ahead and do that. Just put you there. There we go. Three of them built. We have mail. Build a tank with conch barrel, acorn shell. And here's the thing. We are so close to actually just pristine. Well. You know what? We can do that in a big tank. Sure, I'll take one of your hands. you there, you're going to delete the level. There. I can barely see what I'm doing. The barrel, and... Wow, I'm impressed. When I look at that tank, I'm transported to another time. This morning, actually, when I found that pile of junk on the beach. Now that's art. There's plenty more where that came from. I'll supply you with as much as you need, subject to small handling fee. I also have some paint available, which you can use to decorate your walls, doors, and tanks. So we can actually get these two. Like... I want to space rabbit fish. Now I think we should be able to put that crab in here. Yeah, we can put it in this tank here. And of course that completely ruins the water quality, because why wouldn't it? It didn't say it ate crab. Just put power combi down. And that's still not enough, so a power filter. There. Yep, and now we have a hermit crab. See him? Right down there. Buddy. So he's... you don't have to feed him or anything, he's just going to forage around. And I thought for the longest time he actually helped out with the... water quality, I was wrong. Because water quality goes completely downhill when those things go in. So let's go ahead and fast forward. Like I said, we're real close to the prestige we need. And it's the cane. So people are getting bored with our stuff, so we're going to have to put in another tank. Oy. Oh, we have 3 grand. We'll be alright. Let's just go ahead and expand 3, 4, 5, 6. Go ahead and expand like that. And just put another basic wall tank in. And I built this perfectly, because now all I need to do is put that in. Yep. Let's go ahead and do the power combi. Just a more powerful version of the other one. First thing I want in here is 3 hermit crabs. A fox face, those things that I just unlocked. Fox face rabbit fish. We can only do other species that eat green pellets. Which I believe also means itself. Cannot put a coral grouper in because of our crabs. Oh, we won. Cool, I want to finish this tank. And this is where kind of the puzzle aspect comes, because it's like, what do we actually put in? Really, I think it's going to be these guys. So do a few royal gammas. Water quality has dropped again because of course it has. 69. Oh, you suck. So you. Regular. Not a heater. I need a filter. There we go. And we have that. So that is this one done. Armored animals count twice the size when determining whether they can be eaten by a predator. This makes them excellent tank mates for your fish and crustacean eating animals. So we are done. We win. So we're going to take this opportunity to take a small break. And we'll be back in about 5 to 10 minutes. See you then. And we're back. It's not Sponge. Not entirely sure if this is actually out on Switch or not. I only know it's on Steam. So, let's get into Elmshorn. A private collector wants to build a new public aquarium from scratch, and they want you to be the architect. They've already installed a large tank to the centerpiece. The rest is down to you. Right. I was not a fan of this. I don't like how this is kind of in the back, but we can do. What do we want to put in our kind of centerpiece tank here? How about... Hi, Pika. How about we put... Do we want to do butterfly fish? Corals, clams, the other things I don't know. Reef? Yeah, we'll do a reef. Maybe in a school. Glad we're more of a school because we can. And then I think we're good if we put some crabs in there. Yeah, we're good to put some clams. Has room. I love applesauce. Royal Gammas. No, those are only size 2. We can literally fit everything in this tank, can't we? There we go, tank is full. We will need to do a little bit of work on this. Let's go ahead and add in the decorations. As you can see, we now have a couple more decorations as well, like Rocky Overhang. Put you in the back. And then the rest is literally whatever we want to put in. So we'll do kelp, because this is deep enough for kelp. And then some eel grass. Whenever I do these, I try to make it so that people can see. Sometimes it doesn't work. What we are going to need to do is we are going to have to tear down these walls and make it just a little bit bigger. There we go. And what we can do from there is go ahead and down. Hopefully this is enough. That down? Nope, still not enough, so we'll need to expand on this side as well. Not ideal, but what can you do? There we go. Now, another thing we could have done with this is we could have also put down a pump, but I don't ask me why I did. So we need to put down a pump. No, because one of those equals one of those. So, we're just going to have a pump room, I guess. So, right here, one needs to be about that big. Walls up, of course. And we can actually delete most of this, because we'll only need to keep enough to keep people off that platform now. shocked if this actually works, but it does. I'm not complaining. Bingo.
Hopefully that works.
Yeah, but I'm putting a pump out here so that they don't see it. Actually, I'm probably going to have to expand this so that we can get more pumps. And that should be good. There we go. Oh, a door might be useful. There we go. So what we can do now is filter surrounding one of them. Oh! That ain't gonna be enough. Why are you dying? Water temperature is too low. I know I'm working on it. Put another pump over here. Yeah, they have access to everything. And we'll put a heater. 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 What? Oh, it's not. Two more filters here. Why do you not want to work with me? Can I get away with one heater? I cannot. Yeah, we're good on all counts. Cool. So that's all set up. I need green and orange. And then, of course, our broom stand, because people are messy. And tool station. Which we'll put over here. Now, we do need to hire... We will hire Flick. And then we'll also hire Nigel. Also hire Nigel. And we are open... The collector wants to explore the world of corals with your help. Map's objective is to unlock the disco mushroom and add one to your aquarium. You should expand your aquarium to increase your ecology and science income. More tanks and more animals required equals more income. Also, keep an eye on your profits. Even with the collector's investment, you'll need to manage. I'm too Kentucky for this game. So let's go ahead and research those since we need them. And a protein skimmer. And we will go ahead and add on this row, we're going to go ahead and add a series of tanks. So, 2, 3 equipment, and then 2 for them to walk. And immediately put up walls. There we go. There. And we'll go ahead and put our first wall tank in, after I delete stuff. Okay. Devs, I know you're not watching, but if you are, can you please make it so that when I put a wall tank up, it just automatically deletes those? That'd be great. Now, in this tank, I actually want to put... First thing I want to do is put down 2 power trees. Because I'm not a heathen. But for this one, I actually want to put down 2. 18. Yeah, that's all that's going to fit in there. So we'll put 2 wheels. Because I felt bad last time because he didn't have a friend. And I'll put that there. And I know that's enough to cover it, but in case they don't get along, I'm going to put one there. Just so they have 2 places, you know, to kind of separate in case they have a spat or something. And we'll go ahead and put a staff door right here. And there we go. So we have a nice little wonderful thing there. Let's go ahead. Oh good, that does work. We're going to go ahead and give me just one moment here. Okay. That was weird, but alright. Just go ahead and make another tank. Delete the walls first, Anna. That's how things go. Excuse me. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Nah, lagoon tanks are really big. We'll just do a wall tank. Another wall tank, and put down a power copy here. What should be in our tank? Let's put a fox. Is that the one that? Yeah, that's the one that locks off other green pellets. We have red tails in there. Flame in there, I think. No. So let's put you in there, so we can only do one. Why is it pause? Unpause. And then a reef? We have five of them. You need green pellets. Yep. Disappointed. We'll have to do these guys. You don't have to fill your tanks up. I just like doing this. Because I think it makes them happier to have a bunch of roommates. Ooh. Crap. So we'll need to delete one of you. Because our half-nav Chromas has to be in a school of three in order to work. Go ahead and put a green pellet, green and orange. Why do I keep the wrong color red? Green and orange down there, just so they don't have to walk so far. And then we'll put eel grass. And that's all this tank will be, is eel grass. Cool, so we have three tanks now. Which our guys are keeping up feeding. I think we're doing alright. So we're gonna need all these for it, but really we're just waiting on the research and all that. And we only have about 1,100 before it's tired. So we'll go ahead and put benches down here. All along that wall. Also need to do a fizzy drink machine. Put one there and I keep it on the buttons. One there and we'll actually put one right there. Bins because people are pigs. And you can even lean up against that trash can and, you know, kind of, you know, just kind of watch the fish. And let's see our main tank. So colorful, so pretty. Nobody's hiding, which is a good thing. And we'll come over to this tank. You move. Alright, enjoy it with me. It's very nice looking. Then over to this tank where our eels are. There's one. Where's the other one? Hello? Okay, I've got to get in. Hello? Oh, there you are, clipping through the wall. There. We've had another day. I think we will actually wall this section off here. And because I'm a nice person, I'll go ahead and put a staff door here. Because I want a small lagoon tank. I'm not building another massive one again. Go. And of course I'm gonna need a pump room. So how to do a pump room cheaply? We could potentially if we just kind of widen this out. Fit in there. So basic pump. Oh. they can still access the tank over here, and then if they need to fix this one, they can walk around and get it. Okay, cool. Let's add some fishies. What don't I have? That's the first thing I should look at. I don't have foxface rabbit fish. So... Hey, oh god, these things are massive too. I need fish with science, is what I need. Oh, cool, we got it. Let's do the lionfish. Lionfish, really cool. I like lionfish. So, the coral needs a light level to it. I'm gonna have to work on that here in a minute. What do I want to put in this thing? Not mushrooms, I won't fit in that tank, right? Butterfly fish? No. What was it? Foxface rabbit fish. Cannot be housed with other species, okay. So this tank is going to be these guys. Can I fit with you? Do you eat? You do not eat crustaceans, so we can actually fit you guys in too. And then let's just decorate. So that whole thing about watching your money and making sure that, you know, things work, yeah, I just completely forgot to do that. This needs to be fixed, so does that. Let's actually go on the ground. Hey, everybody. I like your hair. It's very pink. The only problem I have is people can reach in and touch the fish. It's a touch pool. It's not a fountain or a fishy thing. Hi, buddy. Doing all right? Good. Have our eels grown? They have. They got really big. I did get mail. That might be about them growing. Yep. My more eight eels have actually grown. While we're waiting for money, let's map out where I'm. If we go here with my next tank, I think it'll look good. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll go here with the next tank. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. Walls, please. Thank you. You're not supposed to be able to teleport out. I think that's just big enough for the tank. And it's got a little bit extra room. So we've got 1, 2, 3 equipment. 2 people. Here we go. Step 4. Pause so that nobody comes in while I'm working. Tank. There we go. Now that's blocked off. Go ahead and get your basic lighting. And those poles are why you can't do lagoons. I don't think you can. Oh, you can! I did not know that. Things you learn. We'll do a power combi to start. I don't have enough money. Well, awesome. What else will I need for this tank? I need a protein skimmer. They're not unlocked yet. Oh well. We'll get it. I need 148. I can afford it now. So, can we else. You eat zooplankton. So let's go ahead and put that down. Thank you. You actually watch your money. That's 117. We can get that. So that's done. And then we need our soft coral. We should be able to get it. Yeah, we should be able to get it. Let's put you up front. We're just going to have a tank of coral. Come on, money. I need you. Oh, we have enough. Cool. The collector is currently compiling a wish list of what they want for the aquarium. In the meantime, you should continue to unlock new animals and equipment and try to progress rank 5. Okay. So, I need you down, like, really quick, please. Oh, I have 5 grand now. Good. What's some rat? Really? We can put flame anglerfish in here, right? No. Stony coral, isn't it? Soft coral. Nope, we're good. From one of you, this is going to be the most useless tank. Oh, I can't. No, it's not a deep sea thing. And then we will put another coral in. There we go. And if you watch, every once in a while they actually do open up, which is really cool. Let's put a... Ooh, cool. We got Daddy back. They dislike... they can't stand being around any other members of their genius or family. Means they cannot be kept with any Gammas, Athenas, or Daddy backs, including other Oakley Klein Daddy backs. So it's one per tank. And it's bully. I've actually tried to design some of these with no bullies at all, and it just does not work. While I'm thinking of it, let's go ahead and hire 2 more workers. And that should be good. So, yeah, this was... If I remember, this current map took me about 2 hours to do the first time, so we are going to have to go ahead and we'll pause it here, and we will bring it back for Thursday, and we'll keep designing our aquariums. Still have fun. So anyway, on your screen right now, you will see 3 Twitter accounts at Detour, at Meeks24, and at Annalie13. Follow those for all updates on the entire Detour Production family. Also, check out Detour Productions and Detour Production VODs on YouTube. Tomorrow, Detour should be up and should be streaming. He'll be live, if I remember right, it's roughly 2 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. UK time. And my next stream will be on Thursday at 8 o'clock. And then we will both have a stream on Saturday. So, yeah, lots of fun coming up. Anyway, thank you for joining us, and I will see you later. Bye.